Not even 24 hours later, several fights broke out at West High School. The district says a school resource officer had to call in Wichita police for extra help.
It was quickly dispersed by school resource officer, BOE, and administration, and we're doing follow-up at this time and also letting the school take action as far as the student's behavior.
One student was arrested for warrants unrelated to that fight.